Okay, we're just shy of 6,000 feet, and we're going to do some steep turns, which I haven't done airplane yet, so give that a try. Just finished some clearing turns, so I guess we'll do the first one to the right. That's pretty good, but I think I just hit my wake on that one too. Although I lost about 40 feet, which I guess would make sense if the wake turbulence would descend. Now we'll see if we can do one to the left. Dropped a whole bunch there. I let the nose drop. Hey, that was pretty ugly. That was definitely a lot worse to the left. I think I was down almost 100 feet and then came back up over 100 feet. So we'll get it back down to our target altitude and try again. See if I can not let the nose drop. Down to 6,000 again. Too bad. I've been 70 feet, I think. Alright, we'll do one more to the right and see if I can do that one as good as the first. stayed within about 100 feet or less. That's pretty good.